Gangneung, South Korea, gold, Canada. While the stars of Monday's Olympic free skates were a Russian and an American woman, Canada's deep squad grabbed the team gold medal it so desperately sought. The top spot was clinched when Gabrielle Dailman finished third behind Russian Alina Zajitova and American Mirai Nagasu in the women's event. That gave Canada 63 points to 58 for the Russians, with only the ice dance remaining. The Russians could only pick up a maximum of 4 points in that discipline. The United States repeated its showing in the 2014 Sochi Games with a bronze medal. Just before Dailman's clincher, Patrick Chan won the men's free skate against a weakened field and with a mediocre performance. Regardless, Canada's quest for a medal, its skaters said they set about winning ever since they wound up second in Sochi, was complete with one program remaining. "I worked my butt off incredibly hard these past 4 years to get on this team," Dailman said. "We have such an incredible strong team, and I'm proud to say we've won, and I'm prouder to have been part of it." With their team gold medal assured, ice dancers Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir tie the record for most Olympic medals won by figure skaters with four. Evgeny Plushenko and Gillis Grafstrom also won four apiece.